ask you what your highlight of fostering has been?
It's probably to see the children achieve. Obviously when they come into care they don't really meet the expectations in the curriculum, and obviously putting hard effort in, they actually get to achieve and get back to them, up to their national standards.
Brilliant. And can I just ask what you would recommend to someone about fostering? If someone was thinking about fostering, what would you say to them really?
Do it. It's hard work, but it's worth it to see the children improving and coming on leaps and bounds and getting back to where they should be.